U.S. Ambassador to Russia Lynn M. Tracy today visited with Wall Street Journal journalist Evan Gershkovich as his detainment continues in Russia. It's the second visit by U.S. officials since his arrest in March. Their last visit was in April. A State Department spokesperson says Ambassador Tracy finds Gershkovich to be in good health and remains strong despite his circumstances. He won't appear back in court until August.